don't got nothing to lose. Y'all ain't finna run the ball on us. Y'all ain't take it. Y'all gotta take it. You know, and that's our mentality right now. And you know, that's the main thing. We gotta come in with physical, mental toughness, and we gotta stop the run.
You know, you've played for three defensive coordinators in your time here, two head coaches. There have been some really great wins. There have been some tough losses. Just kind of how would you sum it all up?
You know, this ride has been a blessing. At the end of the day, you know, just the opportunity to come play D1 division football. You know, when everybody counted me out of high school. You know, come play for Coach B, you know, and then play with Coach Morris. And, of course, you know, I was able to just play in a consistent defensive scheme. And, you know, it's all good because I can leave here saying that I learned the 4-3 and the 3-4, you know, and I became a man having overcome adversity all the time. So, you know, it's been a great run for me. You know, I learned a lot and developed my character along the way. So I don't got no regrets.
That's been a tough year for you guys on the field. What would beating LSU mean to you and mean to the team? Yeah, because they're ranked in the top 10.
I tell guys all the time, man, this is like our bowl game, man. You know, we're not going to win this top 10 team, and you know, just we can go out here and show that, you know, we still got our cojones, man. You know, we ain't letting down. We ain't going and just go be LSU. We can just be a thrilling feeling, you know, for Saturday night, you know, in Fayetteville, Arkansas, get the whole city pumped up, you know, and it'd be a great feeling just going out like that, man. So, you know, this is like our bowl game right here, and that's how we're looking at it.
You guys are finally going to play a night game at home in Fayetteville, anyway.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that? Were you glad it wasn't an 11 a.m. game?
Yeah, man, I really am, man. Just for this being a rivalry game, you know, and trying to bring a trophy back and just giving the fans something to look forward to, you know, a night game. We haven't had one of those in a little minute here at SEC game. So let's go out there. I know we just want to go out there and just have some excitement and fly around, you know, just the atmosphere of SEC Saturday night football, man, college football.
Santos, what does this mean to you, this game, last shot at LSU on a personal level?
Like I was telling you, man, this mean everything to me, you know, just for being a senior. And just where I came through, man, being here, and you know, just being from Louisiana, and hey, this is my last home game, man. I'm putting everything online out there. You know, I know this ain't my best year, you know, for me or for the team, and you know, I just want to go out there and just give everything I got the last.